students from GT Norman Elementary traveled to SpringHill Camps on Wednesday, February 22nd for the water safety portion of their physical education. For more on this story, see the Friday, February 24th edition of the Big Rapids Pioneer.